Uganda table tennis athletes have booked tickets for the upcoming All Africa Games happening in Accra, Ghana, come March. And these include top four for male and four for female. Among the qualified athletes in the men's category is an entertaining seed number three, aged 9 years, Joseph Sebatindira, who will be representing the country for the first time in these games. The 2 days round robin qualification tournament, dubbed Regional Senior Championship, that was concluded over the weekend, Sebatindira managed 26 points alongside his old brother Sharif Fonseco, who managed 25. The two brothers finished behind Samuel Ankunda and Jonathan Senyonga, who won all rounds of the qualifiers, garnering 26 points.
Yes. My name is Joseph Sebatindira. I study in Maksaro Primary School. I am happy to qualify to go in Ghana.
My name is Mseko Sharif, and I've qualified to go to Ghana in the All Africa Games. I feel very happy that I'm going to represent the country Uganda in table tennis, and I can promise the president and the rest of the people that play table tennis that I'm going to play my best, and I shall not let them down.
In the female category, Jemima Nakawala maintained her top spot with 30 points, keeping Pavin Nangonzi and Shanita Namala managing 28 points, while Amina Nampera managed 27 for the qualification. The Uganda Table Tennis Association chairperson Robert Jagwe confirmed that the team is set to enter training camp for proper preparations.
To reach today, and we thank God for helping us to reach where we have reached today, where we have gotten the final four men and final four ladies to play for Uganda at the All Africa Games in Ghana, Accra, starting from the 3rd to the 23rd of March 2024. And we are also very thankful that there were no complaints in these qualification games. We are very thankful that everything has moved very smoothly. We have finished ahead of time. We thought would be done by 6 p.m., but by 5, we have finished already because of the excellent organization, the excellent team of people that organize these games. And we are also very happy to see that our youngsters, whom we had a lot of belief in, whom we have supported from 2019, we have had a deliberate program to support our young players. There is Sir Joseph Sebatindira, 9 years old, and his brother, Sharif Nsereko, 11 years old, both at Nakasero Primary School. They managed to go through in the top four men. Joseph as seed number three, and then Sharif as seed number four. And they'll be playing for Uganda in Ghana, Accra.
The qualification climaxed with recognition for World Under-11 Junior Champion Joseph Sebatindira from STAC and CTTF Chairman Vivek Kohli, who appreciated the junior athlete with $500.